In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you on how to remove background images of a video, not a picture. For you to remove the one of picture, all you need to do is go to remove those PG. So at remove.bg, you can remove the background image of any picture at all that you want to remove. So it does that job for you very fast and very neatly, okay? And it's absolutely free. But if you have to remove the background of a video, you have to do something different, okay? So let me quickly show you that one of pictures, and then we now go to video. Now, let me take a picture right here. Okay, so, yep. I'm trying to get a good picture that I can use. Okay, so let's use this. So we upload that image of fruit. So you see that it has removed it. So let me come over here and show you original. This is the original picture, and then this is the other one that is for images, okay? But if you have to remove the background of videos, you want to come to remove.io. It's not free, you have to pay, okay? And then also free online background eraser.com. So let me show you how this one works. Okay, so I come over here, and once I come over here, I click on just a moment. Okay, this thing is hanging somehow, so okay. I'm canceling that. So let me come over here. I don't know. Somehow, my browser is just behaving somehow. Remove it.io. So when you go to remove it.io, it's going to introduce you to a platform like this. You will upload your video, your short video that you can use, you know, as sample. You can check the pricing on the right hand side over there and see how that goes. So let me pick a video over here. I'm going to come here and say all files. Okay, maybe I should pick this, or I should, yeah, let me pick this. When I pick this, I click on open, and the moment I click on open, it begins to work. Never mind my stuff, but I believe it's going to keep on working. So let me see this other one. That's free online background eraser. So that one is coming up too. I don't know why this thing has not been responding. Maybe I will reformat it or so. Just bear with me. So this one is already processing, right? And it's going to be done. So, but while it's getting done, let me see how I can also. So free background remover eraser.com is another platform that you could actually remove the image. There are many platforms you could remove background image. The thing is that most of them will charge you money, and you know, if you really need it, you might need to pay the money. So look at this. That's the video I just uploaded there. It's done already. and you could see that it removed the background image and all of that. So you can use removeit.io. You're going to pay a little amount of money. Let me even see how much you are going to pay. Let me open that in another tab. Then free online background eraser. You might want to check that out. Because of my browser, somehow, I don't know, maybe something is going on. So you might check that on your own, okay? And on that note, I'm going to close. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly hit on the subscribe button. Give me some thumbs up and share this video with your friend. Please don't patronize anybody that tells you is successful, Sami. Don't do it. My number is only one number and I have only one account number. My number is 0811-4545706. My number is 0811-4545706. Okay? And you can always get across to me on that number. Okay? And, you know, my PA will pick it if I'm not available. So try as much as possible to make sure that you stick to that number. No other number, please. 0811-4545706. On that note, I'm going to close. Till I come your way next time, Successful Sami is my name. And I'm saying till then, remain financially intelligent.